till intervjun. Number 9 in Estonia, Robert Täht. Victory tonight, how does it feel?
Of course, every victory is very nice, and today it was actually we were ready for this game much more than in the last match against Sweden, because they played really, really good against us in Rakvere, in our home, and today we were much more ready, and that's why I think we played much better than before.
It felt like when you got when you got ahead with the points, you could play more relaxed during the whole game.
Yes, exactly. It's always like this. When you get a good start, then it's much easier to play. And today, every three sets, we started with very good stuff, and that's why our coach had the chance to change many players. Many younger players got the play time, so it was also necessary for us.
You're undefeated after four legs of this tournament. How does that feel?
It feels good, but we cannot let this go in our head. We have to keep focusing on the next match, which is gonna be with Belgium in Belgium, and that's really, really important for us, this match to win also.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Och därmed har vi fått höra...